But that's not... Yes, Your Honor.
Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelt's. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza. The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nelt's was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nelt's office and get me something that I can take to internal affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives, but this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Look, Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody moved this recently.
Okay, then I can figure out this code.
Bingo.
Remy Nelson Insurance Policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stocks. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Kai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container. What'd you find?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Popcorn Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
To drive by.
My advice? Don't go in through the front door.
If Donner comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do. I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea. Yeah.
Inside a tortilla factory. Looks on the level.
Okay, check the other building.
Hold it right there.
A shoulder!
Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Nelts' cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that, shall we?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow.
Okay, fucker's right here.
Looks like some kind of security terminal. A grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard. Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those ship packs in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Get the hell out of here!
These assholes are taking Nelson's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why!
Over there! Come on, Stoddard!
Right here!
You're gonna be in a burning building.
This is the one to be in. Can't you tell these guys to back off?
Doesn't really work like that, Mendoza.
Get him! Hey! Over here!
Hands up. Don't move. hands up. Now.
Hey, I got...
Shitbag's down. Send the paddy wagon. And then I'm taking you in.
Can do, 13.
Whatever you say.
Kidding about the manpower.
Say what you will about Nels. He employed a lot of locals. So Nels has this Japanese poison. I'm guessing he stashed the money there.
I can hardly hear you.
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good.
Freeze. MPD.
Okay, man.
Police. Don't make a move.
Okay, man.
Sorry. Thanks to you, we're off the books.
No, Nick. You really think I'm the only dirty cop in this town?
Nope. But you're the only one I caught.
And you still haven't arrested me. Pretty sure that makes you guilty of collusion.
Get in the security room and look for Kai. Nick! Jolo Roboto! That's Nelson's store!
It's got plenty of customers.
Need him to get out of here.
You hear that, Nick? You might need me.
Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Let's just focus on the get out of your part first.
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
Evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Hey, Nick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Fuck.
Nick, don't.
Guy.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back in your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Kai went to bat for you. More than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you? There's no such thing, son.